This film was titled Odds and Ends, and from the looks of the cars, it looks to be shot in an earlier period of time. A lot of older cars in this one. I think you guys will enjoy it. This film is starting to deteriorate, and the colors are starting to change a bit. I'm doing a bit of color correction on here to try and bring the levels up a bit, but this one here was in the worst condition that I've seen yet. I think we did a fairly good job improving the color. Trip's going to take him down into the United States, and we'll see some scenery from the U.S. side of the line.